Hello everyone, I'm Kamakshi Abstrati, studying in Our Lady Center Matriculation School. Today we are going to see about English grammar modal verbs. First we are going to see about what are modal verbs. A modal is a type of helping verb that is used to express ability, possibility, permission or obligation. Like must, shall, should, will, would, can, could, may, might, dare, need. So, a modal is a type of helping verb. This modal is a type of helping verb that is used to express. It will be helping to use to express the ability, possibility and permission. Like must, shall, should, will, would, can, could, may, might, dare and need. Modal phrases or semi-modals are expressed the same things as modals but are a combination of helping verbs and the preposition out to, used to. So these modal phrases are known as semi-modals are express the same thing as modals. So these also express as the same thing as modals, but they are a combination of helping verbs and the preposition, like out to and used to. We also use modals to do things like talking about ability, asking permission. For example, they may come by car. So this modals can be also you help to talking about the ability or asking permission, like they may come by car. So now we saw about the modal verbs. Next, we are going to see about the impossibility. We use the negative can't or cannot to show that something is not possible. As we know, we use can't or cannot negative words to show that is something is